Looks good. All right, back to love. Present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that? Is that a fire hose? Liv, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this. Holy shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't.
I hate demons.
Tell me about it. Liv, I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's a joke, Liv.
Oh.
Ah!
Hear anything else? No. You? No. Good. Let's keep going. You okay back there?
Yeah.
At the street. Thank you. Okay, progress. Liv, you doing all right?
Yeah.
Are you? If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Let's focus on getting out of here.
We did it. We killed that big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on. Let's go. Fuck this building. Agreed. Thank you.
What is that?
A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off.
Thank you. See that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Love.
I wish I had just ran away. And Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
Where do we go now?
Over here.